Bonjour, hola, namaste. Welcome to Red Cut Videos. If you want to escape the hustle and bustle of city life, then going to Port Blair is the best decision to make. With picturesque landscapes to magnificent views, it is the best place to visit for all avid adventure seekers. Being the capital of Andaman and Nicobar Islands, this place will treat your eyes and would be a perfect location spot for the people who are looking for a complete island experience. One of the best places to visit in Port Blair is Cellular Jail. It is also called as Kalapani. It was built by British to keep the prisoners away from the mainland. During the World War II, the place was taken up by the Japanese. Now it has been converted into a national museum with gardens everywhere to add to the charm of the whole place. One can also enjoy the light and sound show which is held in both Hindi and English. Second, Corbin's Cove. It is a beach which is very close to Port Blair. This beach is very common among the locals for swimming and watching the sunset. Third, Anthropological Museum. The Anthropological Museum gives a sight into the lives of the people living in Andamans and Nicobar Islands. The place displays four Negrito tribes of Andamans and two Mongoloid tribes of Nicobar. Fourth, Samudrika Marine Museum. This museum is being maintained by the Indian Navy. It shows various types of marine life that leaves the tourists well struck. There is also a skeleton of a blue whale at the entrance of the museum and also displays the life of many indigenous people. Fifth, North Bay Island. This place is a heaven for all adventure lovers who are traveling here. There are various water sports including the scuba diving. What attracts the attention of everyone is the lighthouse situated here, which is printed on the back of 20 rupees note. Sixth, Ross Island. There is a cemetery and a museum which has been maintained by the Indian Navy. This place gives a historical background of the colonial era and whoever visits Andaman visits this place. 7. Chiriyar Tapu. It is a perfect spot to visit the unseen migratory birds in the area. The main attraction of the place is the white spotted deer along with many other endangered species. 8. Mount Harriet. Considered to be the highest point in the Andaman, it acts as a gateway to some of the best scenic views of the place. You can also enjoy a ferry ride to reach the peak and greet your eyes with amazing views from here. So these are the best 8 places to see in Port Blair. Hope you like the video. Let us know your favorite place in the comments. Now answer this question. Make sure you share your tips in the comment section below, give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Each of your thumbs ups helps us to do better. Keep exploring, live life and have fun. Adios, sayonara, bye bye.